simple present and simple past. Okay. So simple present and simple past both are the form of tenses. Okay. Form of tenses. There are three types of tenses: present tense, past tense, form, future tense. Okay. But we have to read only two types of tenses: present tense and past tense. Okay. So now we are reading simple present and simple past. Abhi hum read kar rahe hain simple present and simple past ke baare mein. So first you know what is simple tense. Okay. So in simple tense is the verb simply indicate an action in the present, past or future. In simple tenses, simple tenses केवल हमें ये indicate करता है कि कोई भी action जो है वो present में होता है, past में होता है या future में होता है. Okay, so simple present tense we have already read. Today we will read about simple past tense. So once again I will just recall you about simple present tense. In simple present tense, when we talk about any habit, any regular action or any universal fact, that is called simple present tense. Okay, once again, what is simple present tense? When we talk about any action any action which has happened regularly, हम उस एक्शन के बारे में बात करते हैं जो रेगुलरली हम करते हैं, इट डेली रूटीन में हम जिन एक्शन को करते हैं. ओके, एनी हैबिट और एनी हॉबी. किसी की हैबिट है ओके गाना सुनने की हैबिट है, किसी को गाने की हैबिट है ओके, किसी को गाने का शौक है, किसी को खाना बनाने का शौक है. सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एनी हैबिट और एनी हॉबी, सो दैट इज सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस. When we talk about any universal fact, the sun rises in the east. So it is a fact. Sun always rises in the east and always sets in the west. Stars twinkle at night in the sky. So it is fact when stars always twinkle at night in the sky. Okay. So when we talk about any habit, any hobby or any regular action or any simple present tense. Now, simple past tense. The simple past form tells us about an action that happened in the past. Simple past tense हमें indicate करता है कि कोई भी action जो है वो past में होता है, वो past में हो चुका है. ठीक? तो कोई भी action जो past में कर लिया है, जो past में हो चुका है, that is simple past tense. Okay. So now we will read about verb forms in the past. Okay, we have read verb forms in present. Okay, in present हमने verb forms read किया था कि हम he, she, it के साथ जो भी verb आते हैं, okay, हमने simple present में read किया था कि he, she, it या singular के साथ जो भी verb आते हैं, जिसमें हम s या es add करते हैं. Okay. ये हमने सिंपल प्रेजेंट simple past tense. Now, some verbs do not change at all in their past form. कुछ verbs ऐसे होते हैं जिनके past form change नहीं होते हैं. It is same in present and past. Present में और past में दोनों में same होते हैं. It means कुछ verbs ऐसे होते हैं जिनकी spelling change नहीं होती है. ना तो वो completely उसके form change नहीं होते हैं. So for example, bet, bet, cut, cut, put, put. Okay. So these are the verbs which spelling does not change in past. Okay. So there are 4 points of verb forms in the past. Okay. यहाँ पे 4 points हैं verb forms के past में. First one is many verbs take ed in the past form. Many verbs change their spelling in the past form. Many verbs completely change their spellings in the past form. And many verbs are there which spelling does not, which forms does not change in the past. Okay, ना तो उनकी spelling change होती है और ना ही उसकी form change होती है. So that was our simple past tense. So I hope you must have clear. Now